All right, guys. So we're heading out to LA right now. It's pretty dark in there. We're heading out to LA, and it is like 5:20 p.m. Jason's picking up something for his S2K. It's gonna give him power. It's gonna do some crazy things. I'm not gonna say what it is. Maybe he'll tell you in his YouTube channel. But I think he wants to go to Beverly Hills again, so we're gonna record out there. I know my last two vlogs have been at Beverly Hills, but it's this time we're gonna. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be good cars because it's not New Year's anymore. So yeah. So let's hope that maybe I get some exotics or hybrid cars, or we catch some funny things like last time. I don't know. Maybe we'll do some pranks here and there. So we'll see what we get on the way there. Also, before I skip to where we're going, I want to thank you all. I want to say thanks to all my followers on Instagram for subscribing and getting me close to 360. I believe I'm at 357 right now. I'm pretty sure by when I upload this, I'm pretty sure I'll get like 3 subscribers from it. Hope so. And thank you guys for pushing me to do better, and all the comments and DMs that you guys send me just gives me a smile, because like you guys are telling me I can make it big, and that's my goal in this YouTube, to make it big and just to help people. And like, I'm not gonna be the guy to change if I ever get big. Like, I'm always gonna stay humble, and I'm always gonna be friends with my friends and the people I would love to meet. So just thank you for everything, guys. I'm uploading my YouTube video tomorrow because my computer is slow. Well, my Wi-Fi's slow. So I hate Wi-Fi, honestly. Jesus Christ. All right, well, we're waiting for S2K Bacon. Also about to hit another 100 followers. I was at 3,500 like 3 days ago. Things just keep going good. Make sure to follow me. Jason, he's roasting you. Disney's roasting you.
Bitch, I'm recording, can you not? Alright. Damien, shut the fuck up, fucking vagina head. I'm that pretty kid. What is it?
You zoomed in.
Oh, I can't roll the window.
Alright, guys, so we just got out here to Azusa. We're waiting for the guy with the tuner to get here, and then we're gonna head out to Beverly Hills. I think we're like 45 minutes to 30 minutes away. I don't know my maps. Anyways, it's been kind of fun here. We've been all messing around. My friend's GoPro's about to die, so his vlog's gonna be garbage. So we're gonna charge the GoPro. I'm gonna charge my camera because it's about to die too. And I'll pick it up over there.
That's bitch.
Can we go do something? Just let's go.
Where are we going?
We're going to Beverly.
Calm the fuck down.
Man, I can't see anything in this car. Fudge.
Bitch. Calm down. 50 bucks right now.
Shit's fucked. Do you know how much that shit costs?
No.
Guess.
Like 200?
Oh shit. Yeah, you're fucking wrong. Alright, give it back. Come on.
I don't have it.
Come on, you fuck. There you have, bitch.
Turn this down, I can get copyrighted. Damn, give him back the shift knob, idiot. There's nothing there.
It was like Demian's ass. Did you shove the shit up your ass? Did you sit on my shift knob? Fucking faggot. I'm coming home.
Alright, guys, we just got to Rodeo Drive, so we're gonna walk around and look for cars.
Shut the fuck up.
Why do you gotta always cuss on my vlogs?
Sorry, dude. Thanks.
God. Don't subscribe to him anymore. I'm not gonna even put his.
Okay, hey, chill.
Alright, fine.
Fuck!
He Yes. Yes. Yes, I got it on video. Are you okay?
Calm down. This whole week you only been hit there once. This idiot hit me at least 5 times this whole week.
Yeah, that's fucking dick is small.
Calm the fuck down, dude. And that toe is fast. Watch why I have no kids because of your dumb ass.
Who are you gonna have kids with?
Delilah?
Thing's nice, dude. Dude, low key Rolls Royce are very common out here in Beverly. Low key. This is pretty sick.
Not allowed here.
What the hell?
Places are closed.
Not allowed.
Hello?
What's up?
Let's find out. Alright, we're going on story 3.
This fucking third floor? Holy shit.
This is pretty dope.
I'm kinda scared.
Where are we?
Just look above you.
Why? Is there a camera up there?
Oh.
Hey, dude.
I'm about to run out right now.
Stop!
Dude, you're not rich to do that.
Okay, let's see.
It's not even.
Okay. Let's see if we move. Will we actually move this time?
No, I don't think we are. It's a nice elevator though.
It's off, kid.
God.
It's not moving. We're stuck on the same fucking level.
Just open the doors.
Got you.
Gosh. I need con. Jason, what car? What car do you think that is?
A Lotus.
A Lotus? Yeah, it's a Lotus. You can tell from the back.
Alright, guys, so we found this car. It's lower, but.
Yeah, it looks like a Lotus. I think it is.
I'm pretty sure it's a Lotus.
Yeah, look at the roof. That's nice, dude.
Oh, yeah, that's
cool. Oh, yeah, yeah, you can see the color. You can see the color, too. It's yellow.
Here, look. This is Lotus.
It's owned by the doctor.
Doctor.
Hoda.
Hoda. Isamai.
I can tell you. It's pretty different.
It's pretty cool. These are nice stores. Yes, I got it.
I can't get it. Can you get it?
Yeah. This shit's nice, dude. 458. Nice. 458 number one. 458 number two.
Want another one?
Yeah, this one's nicer though. It's got like a different spec.
This isn't a 458.
It isn't?
This is a 488 GTV.
It's a 458, dumbass. It's a neck. I hope all my viewers correct you for that. Alright guys, just got back from Beverly Hills, ending that section here. It was a long drive. So tired. Traffic was crazy. Pick up the vlog tomorrow. Guys, I really wish I could record today, but sadly it has been raining the last 2 days, Monday and Tuesday. And tomorrow I'm doing a photo shoot with STK Bacon, and we're going to be washing the cars. And we're going to make the most of it tomorrow, because my goal is to try to upload twice a week now instead of once a week. But I'm going to see, I'll start that next week, and tomorrow I'm going to work on my intro. But this rain is literally annoying me. Like, I know it's like donut weather and all that for Mustangs and all that. But I can't do any of that because I already did that on dry, and I don't want to kill my tires until I'm done paying off my tickets. Eesh. guys, so I just finished watching the Mustang. Right now Jason's getting his done. We're gonna meet up with a couple of friends, do a photo shoot, and today's the day I work on my intro with the cars and the music, so it's gonna be a good day today. We're gonna do the most of it. What am I saying? We're gonna do the most of it until 2:30, so let's see what we can get done.
Hopefully I did it right.
Is your girlfriend gonna get mad?
Huh?
Is the Ava gonna get mad?
I don't think so. I mean, it's just a fucking sticker.
It
stands out the fuck.
Oh! Damn!
Don't worry about it, Jason. I'm an expert.
Are you sure about that?
Shut up, bitch.
Oh!
Nice. Now you got your dirty ass fingers on my fucking hood. My fucking trunk.
That's $20, by the way, for installment. Okay. Alright guys, we just got to the photo shoot spot and we're about to take photos, but before I did that, I found a gem and I had to get like 5 of them, one for me, my girlfriend, and her brother. The last 2 I'm going to enjoy for work tomorrow. So right now I'm going to do the photo shoot and then I'm going to work on the edit for the intro. I'll catch you guys back.
It's like a Fortnite character.
What the fuck?
Oh, fucking hell, that fucking hurt.
I can gap you off.
But he Jordan kept up with you. He'll gap you now. All right. Anyways,
Jordan,
we just
race you.
When?
Sunday.
So, all right, Sunday. All right. So we just got to Wingstop. We're all about to eat, and I guess 2018 challenged me to a race. So Sunday, you guys will see that. So put your bets on it before you guys watch the whole thing. Put your bets on the comments. Jason.
What?
Get one of those. Get one of those. Not even all this makeup can make you look different.
Wait, Jason, can you say it again? Can you say it again?
What?
Say what you just said.
Damien, not even all this makeup can make you look different.
Show them first?
Yes. Ooh.
Alright, should we just start it all over in the garage or should we just keep it going?
Keep it going.
Keep it going? Alright, let's get them done. Just my four. So
okay. You get 4. I better see 4 in there.
Can I get 5, please?
No.
Damn it.
I actually have 5. Because I have one at the house.
Alright guys, we just got the last of Nitro Mangoes at the gas station we bought. How many did we buy, Anthony?
We bought, well, that was 4 or 5, maybe 8?
8? We bought 8 for like $15 and Nas should honestly hook us up because we're spending money out here. We're going broke from this stuff. I'm a true fan. I don't drink. Just show the bear and I'm like, I don't drink.
Show?
That's the 4 right there.
Ooh.
Nas just hit me up already. I want to look like this after an undrinking NOS. I'm just kidding. Alright guys, so right now we're doing a photo shoot. I'm waiting for one of my followers DM me. He wants to take pictures of the Mustang. And tonight, I want you guys to comment down below your bets. I'm racing an AMG, I think an E-Class, and another Mustang like mine. He's apparently full bolt-on. So comment down below before you watch this next part, who's going to win. We're both full bolt-ons. The AMG, I believe, is supercharged, pushing roughly 500 horsepower. I'm barely pushing 470, 480. So let me know in the comments. If I win, I get to post it and make fun of them for them calling me out a lot and always saying I'm slow. And I'm stick. I believe the AMG, obviously the AMG is automatic, and I believe the Sting might be stick, I think. I'm not sure yet. So I'll pick up the vlog on the next part when we get to the gas station with them.
The first time.
I took off on a high-ass RPM.
Yeah, I was waiting for the
extended. I killed you the first time.
You have it, is that right?
No. What happened, Alex?
It was a good race.
No, that's why I slowed down that last
jump
one.
Jump in the line. No, I'm just kidding.
Dude, that first one got me pissed off, not gonna lie. I got like, you on the first one, though.
I can't wait for the excuse for the first one.
We're in Mexico. We're in Mexico.
We're blurring out everyone's faces. This is Juan.
I'm Pablo.
No, that was good. You're my second hardest competitor besides Freddy.
We were like this.
Alex is stuck.
So one mod, bro.
One tune.
And you're done.
Shit.
Are we gonna be on YouTube?
Yeah. That's sick.
Blur out my face though.
Blur out your face, Leo. Yeah.
Follow me on Instagram, Lisa.
Alright, guys, so I'm ending off the YouTube video here. I'm stopping it. Right now, I'm just editing and I forgot I didn't do an outro. So I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna talk a little bit about yesterday night. Yesterday night, when we finished racing, we were heading back home and my friend Alex with the AMG wanted to do one more run. But I got suspicious. I was like, I have a feeling there's gonna be something coming behind us or something. Like, I get really scared of cops, to be honest. And my friend Kyle with the blue Mitsubishi Eclipse, he was like revving it at me on the freeway to get like my attention, but obviously I wouldn't race him because that wasn't my race. And he kept on revving it, and I don't know, I just see a cop, like an undercover cop, cut me and my friend off and then get behind him and like turn on his lights. And Kyle got pulled over, but the cop just drove past him and he said, don't be racing on the freeway. And me and Alex already took off, like we were just trying to get away from that situation. And we meet up at the gas station, apparently the cop let him go, and like we were all just freaking out, so we're not going to be doing races for a while, because the whole Riverside, mostly IE, is burnt from the car scene and everything, so I'm not trying to get screwed over right now, but I'm ending the vlog here. Hope you guys liked, enjoy, subscribe, make sure to leave a comment, let me know what you guys think and what I should work on next. And this video is going to be sick. On some parts that I'm editing right now, the races, I don't know if you guys could see, but like they should be there though. They should be there. So let me know what you guys think.